Speaking of grass,
speaking of grass,
AJ!
We had a sub today. You hear Christopher Walkins? Christopher Walkins? He's on Joe Dirt. You remember watching Joe Dirt? You remember the janitor?
Not really. Remember Joe Dirt.
You remember watching Click?
Yeah.
He is the guy that controls the remote. Maybe. When? When? Oh, when's that? Alright, we'll see.
His name would be Emmanuel.
How much? I reckon. Huh? You have the bag. I can't hear you over these twats. Oh. You mean like...
I can tell you one thing. That driver will get on the radio and say something.
What a bitch!
He's also an idiot.
You think
that? That was the only good thing they have ever said ever on that bus. What a bitch! This guy came flying past me last night. I thought he was coming after me, but no. Yeah, I thought it was you. Oh, that's her.
Put beads on the window!
I remember that. That was like... Yeah, freshman year.
Oh, put your pants back on! Run! Put your pants on!
What are they doing? What are the wood bushes doing? Anyway, my sub sounded like that guy. And he fell asleep, and I burned myself. I go, fuck! Really loud. I didn't yell it because he fell asleep, I just yelled it because it hurt. I was like, fuck! And I dipped it in water real quick, and I was like, ow! That was like weird. And he goes, you awoke me from my sleep. Foul language. Like, I'll show you the way he talks when we get home. It's funny as fuck. I'm like, yeah, man, I'm sorry. I burned myself. It's really hot. I'm like, he goes, well, what were you holding it with? I go, well, I'm now going to hold it with these. And I show him the pliers. And, I got talking. And literally, he goes right back to where he was, and he's like he's gonna go to sleep. Fucking cut to some bitch. And I'm like, I quit. It was the same spot. I burned it down and I cut it. It was ridiculous.
Yo, yo, yo.
Alex.